Welcome to Great Books for Thinkers and Seekers. Today's book opens with, I seemed to be standing in a bus queue by the side of a long, mean street. Evening was just closing in and it was raining. I had been wandering for hours in similar mean streets, always in the rain and always in evening twilight. Time seemed to have paused on that dismal moment when only a few shops have lit up and it is not yet dark enough for their windows to look cheering. This classic Christian allegorical tale was written in 1945 by a British author and lay theologian who held academic positions in English literature at both Oxford and Cambridge. The story, concerning a simple bus ride from hell to heaven, is a meditation and invitation to think deeply and perhaps reconsider deeply held beliefs about good and evil, heaven and hell, grace and judgment. The book, with a working title of Who Goes Home, proposes the revolutionary idea that perhaps the gates of hell are locked from the inside. The author, now honored with a memorial in Poets Corner in Westminster Abbey, is known best for both works of fiction and non-fiction Christian apologetics. He drew on a wide variety of sources for this book, including the works of Saint Augustine, Dante Alighieri, John Milton, John Bunyan, Emanuel Swedenborg, Lewis Carroll, and Charles F. Hall. Three memorable quotes. There are only two kinds of people in the end, those who say to God, Thy will be done, and those to whom God says in the end, Thy will be done. All that are in hell choose it. Without that self-choice, there could be no hell. No soul that seriously and constantly desires joy will ever miss it. There is but one good, that is God. Everything else is good when it looks to Him and bad when it turns from Him. I wish I had never been born, she said. What are we born for? For infinite happiness, said the Spirit. You can step out into it at any moment. This great book for thinkers and seekers is C.S. Lewis's The Great Divorce. See you next time.